Andrew WK's fifth and newest album is out. You're Not Alone was released on March 2nd, 2018 by Sony Music. And boy oh boy is the king of positive partying back with a powerful album. It's been 9 years since Andrew released his fourth studio album back in September of 2009. Andrew has been a busy man, from giving motivational talks, such as the Power of Partying Tour, working on a book entitled The Party Bible, to having a radio show called America WK. When meeting Andrew at the Power of Partying Tour, Andrew hinted that a new album was in the works to me during the meet and greet. I commented on how much I loved the music that opened his tour. And come September 18th, 2017, he revealed to the world his newest album, which at the time was untitled. When describing the album, Andrew stated, "I'm going for the sound of pure, unadulterated power. Every emotion, every thought, every experience, every sensation, every fear, every joy, every clarity, every confusion, every up, every down, all extruded and concentrated into one thick syrup of super life force feeling, and then physically amplified by the celebratory spirit of glorious partying." Andrew has made it his goal to step outside his comfort zone and to say yes to opportunities that he felt was right. Andrew was so busy with such opportunities that a new album might not have come about. But thanks to the party gods, as Andrew states, and the intense joy that the feeling of music gives him, things worked out and a new album was produced. You're Not Alone contains 16 tracks, 17 if you include the Japanese bonus track. The album cover features Andrew standing in the middle of a neighborhood street staring at a mystical spirit. What's amazing is that this is not a photo, but actually a painting by fantasy artists Julie Bell and Boris Vallejo. When You're Not Alone was announced, I'm sure everyone had this one question in mind. What would the album sound like? Would it go back to the intense sound and heavy screaming like an I Get Wet, or the more melodic and triumphant sound of The Wolf? Or would it be more traditional rock with sung lyrics like in Close Calls with Brick Walls? What we got is a perfect fusion of all of those unique traits of Andrew's past albums. Songs like The Power of Partying and Music is Worth Living For give off an I Get Wet energetic aura. Keep On Going and Ever Again provides that encouraging and victory sound like in The Wolf. Total Freedom and Party Mindset has that Close Calls with Brick Walls fervor. There are even hints of 55 Cadillac in the album as well, such as the song Beyond Oblivion, which is completely instrumental. In fact, some tracks aren't even songs at all, but simple, encouraging, and thoughtful monologues, like you would hear if you attended one of Andrew's motivational speakings. Critics gave You're Not Alone positive reviews. Metacritic gave it a 77 out of 100. I truly believe Andrew has found the sound and style that works for him when looking back at all the ups and downs that Andrew experienced. You're Not Alone is an all-new encompassing power of prolific positive partying. While I Get Wet established Andrew's quest of having a never-ending party, You're Not Alone has brought a new form of partying to the light. To face your inner demons, and realize that that's not only part of the party, but it's a necessity. To constantly remind ourselves that pain and struggle is part of the party, and that that pain is a constant reminder that we are alive, and that we need to do our absolute best to never let the party die. However, it does pain me to say this, but I believe Gone is the raw, intense sound of I Get Wet. I Get Wet has transcended beyond replication, but we should be truly blessed to have such an album exist, and that we have the privilege to experience and listen to it. However, I can confidently 100% say that You're Not Alone is a masterpiece and a perfect comeback album for Andrew. Thank you, Andrew. I love you, and I give this album 5 out of 5 pizza slices, without a doubt. Until we meet again, I will always be partying with you. If you like this album, smash that subscribe button to party with me, help me better myself, and keep pushing forward. See ya!